You know those coffee cups you've been using? They're made with oil.